I'm livid, not just with Scrapp, but with this middle-aged thot named Karlie Redd standing right in front of me. So yeah, Karlie, I stalked your Instagram and I heard you got a taping tonight. So I'm rolling up on this bitch.
How you doing, bitch?
Just chilling.
Sure been chilling a lot lately.
What's popping?
What's popping right now is the receipt I found with your name on it in Scrapp's car.
Damn, I know I have receipts. I own a lot of receipts, so.
And it had your name on it, meaning that you pay for a hotel room.
What the f*** is the deal?
You're a 40-year-old idiot.
Honey, baby,
you're a 40-year-old
idiot. Listen here, Dennis Rodman looking
at purpose,
okay?
Baby.
What do you
want
to be?
You are one f*** away from a lifetime patient at a clinic. You're one f*** away.
He don't f*** with you, he never f*** with you, and he not even claiming you.
Be proactive and get your s*** together, okay? Mother to your daughter, you're not even a f***ing example, you
know what
mom.
My daughter looks like.
Bitch, now you
was Scrapp.
Now you was Scrapp, bitch. That old enough to be your daughter. It doesn't matter, baby, about Scrapp, about you, about any of that. I got Stevie on my and I'm going to the studio with him. You've never been in the studio with Stevie. You want to know why? Because you whack. You always been that.
I want to be like Tommie. I'm a hoe.
You do want
to
be
like Tommie.
I said he going to my and I'm going to motherfucking hit records with him.
But that's Scrapp's uncle.
His name is Stevie
J. But that's Scrapp's uncle.
Doesn't matter, bitch. He's my mother pawn.
Uncle too?
He's my pawn.
Go f*** his uncle.
But you know what it is, bitch.
His auntie.
You that piece of meat,
go
bitch.
His nephew.
I'm at work, bitch.
Go
f*** at work.
His
all you hoes gonna understand who the f*** Tommie is
know,
out here.
With that fake looking ass,
you can't trust
bear coat.
That fake what? That fake what? That fake what, bitch?
Ooh, we say my name.
Ooh, say my name, bitch.
No.
Get to know me, bitch. I'll whoop my mother. Y'all better...